Hey!
Filthy rich duck coming through.
Come back here, you rockin' frackin' varmint. I wants that treasure. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
I think he went that way.
You better not be trying to trick me, rabbit, or we'll be having you for supper with corn and mashed potatoes.
Nice of you to invite me, Doc, but I had a big lunch, so if it's all the same with you, I think I'll skip supper.
You have not learned all the moves you can perform. You will learn other moves progressively during the game. Each time you see Tweety in a central area, it indicates you can learn a new move. Just go near Tweety, and I'll contact you through the magic mirror. Now listen. If you both combine your efforts, you can do special combos. The first is called the trampoline jump. Bugs, you can jump on Taz's head to reach higher locations.
Now that sounds like fun.
See that gear? Use the combo to get it.
Huh?
Come on, smart guy.
Welcome. Congratulations!
Piece of cake! What a surprise! Here we go! Out!
Try again.
What? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Here you go, Entai, almighty and powerful sun god, my final offering.
Hey, excuse me, pal. Bugful buddy, old pal, have I ever told you how much I enjoy your company? Let me think. No. Some people just can't take a compliment. Listen, Sam, I'll make a deal with you. If you untie me, I'll make sure that your sun god there gets an even better Aztec offering than skinny old me. In fact, I can get you a 2-for-1 deal.
2-for-1, huh? Well, okay.
A wise decision, Sammy. Now you wait here while I go round up those 2 furballs for you.
Okay, I'll be right here. Oh, dagnabbit! That flea-bitten pile of feathers tricked me! Excuse me, sir. I'll be right back. Get back here, duck!
We have no time to lose. I have detected Daffy and the time gem. The duck is in the Viking era. You have collected enough gears to go there. Let me open the door first.
Ring.